Oh, it looks like the blinds must be ripped apart, which is a 330. brakes will be going. Same with Sullivan's, which has three left, and ITP has two left as well too, which makes three companies have Scania left, won't be last long, no, will no longer be in service anymore in Tearfield. But whilst not in service anymore, Uno in Hertfordshire has bought some Scanias off an ITP for school routes of Tearfield, but which may stay long for a bit longer, we're not too sure to be honest. Drudge.